So guys, today we're going to play the World Cup mode, FIFA 14 and 18, and we're going to see what it's like, and later this year we'll see if it's the same as the FIFA 22 World Cup mode thing. So let's get into it. Guys, here are the two FIFAs. So, FIFA 18, 14. So let's get right into this. We're going to start with FIFA 14 and then we'll compare it to FIFA 18 and then we'll see if it's the same as FIFA 22. So let's get into it. This is FIFA 14. Wow guys, look at all the old stuff. Wow, look at that. Wow. Wow guys, look at this. I'm gonna play this. What should we do? FIFA Ultimate Team? No. I'm gonna do this mode, this mode here. So, we're going to be home. Ooh, let's see. Look at all of these teams, this is crazy. Oh wow, look at this. They literally should add this in FIFA. Oh my gosh, look at that. Europe, Concraft, Asia, Africa, South America, wow. Of course, I've got to go with England. I've got to see the old squad. And then I'm either gonna go with Netherlands or Argentina or Brazil. Let's see, the stats of England. The stats of Brazil aren't that good, actually. Where's Argentina? South Africa. Let's see. I'm probably going to go with... Wait, have a look at the Netherlands. Netherlands. Yeah, I'm going to go with the Netherlands, guys. Wow! Look at that! Let's look at the away kit. Yeah, white is it? Look at that for Netherlands. I'm actually going to go with blue. Wow. Look at the old teams. That's amazing. Wow. I'm going to change the squad up, guys. Squad. Wow, look at this. Gerrard. Wow. Lampard. Wow, look at this. Oh, my gosh. James Milner. Reserves. Ben Foster. Oxlade-Chamberlain. Wow. Forster. Sterling was a reserve. Look at all these reserves. That was crazy. I know I'm doing one thing. Where is he? Oh, Phil Jones. Ben Foster's got to go on the bench. 100%. And then we're going to have Phil Jones. Wait, no. Ben Foster. Here. And then Oxlade-Chamberlain. We'll go. Let's see, actually. That is our squad, guys. We're going to play against the Netherlands. Let's go! Oh my. Whoa, look at this. Oh, this is so cool. Oh, wow. Oh. Wow, this is so good. They should add this in FIFA 22. Wow, let's go, guys. Ah, look at this. Would I say it's as good as FIFA 22? Nah. But it's definitely alright for FIFA. Oh, that's a penalty already. Oh my god. In the first minute, we've got penalty. Crazy. Look at that. Oh! Red card! Oh! Oh, that is harsh. Oh, come on, FIFA. Oh, no, you know who I've got to take. Lampard, you're not taking. No, there's no way Lampard is taking. The real man needs to step up. Where is he? No, not Wayne Rooney. There he is! The big man! Go on, go on. No! Oh, this is worse than FIFA 22. Because we have an arrow, you can see where he's shooting. This is rubbish. Like the South American and categories, that is so good. They need to add that. I think that's good. Oh, I'm not gonna try and skill. Wow, the graphics is crazy in this. Oh my, the computer is actually, the AI is actually good on this FIFA. So, oh look, I'm really through though. Oh, you can't really skill that much. Shoot. Oh, saved. I'm glad I'm doing the Netherlands. It's fun, guys. This World Cup was actually cool. I don't think I got this World Cup. The last one I saw was like 2018. I can't wait for this one. Hope England will win it. It's probably not going to happen, but it's coming home. It's Steven Gerrard. I wish Steven Gerrard was still playing. He was amazing back in the day. Shoot, Ella! Gordon Lampard. Wow, I can't believe all these legends. They were playing in 2014. Wow. Shoot, header. Oh. Go on, Gerrard. Captain, go on. CVG. Will we win the World Cup twice? I hope we do. Hope England win it twice. Pass it. Yep. Go on, get through. Shoot. Oh, shoot. Oh! What a save by the keeper. Oh, Lampard. Oh, wow, the corner graphics in this. Definitely FIFA 22 is better. Ow! No! Off the crossbar, bruh. Press it in. Go on. Header it in! No. I don't understand. Yeah, in this FIFA, you always missed. It was horrible. Come on. No. Yes. Pass it. Yep. I don't play it that much. Last time I played it was like maybe like last year, I think. I don't play it that much. Oh, side. Wow, look at this. This is mad. Come on. Give me the ball, please. We're going to play to half time and then we'll go into the next FIFA. Oh, no. Robin is good defense, mate. Wayne Rooney on the ball. Wow. Wayne Rooney used to play. Go on, Steven Sturridge. Daniel Sturridge doesn't play for Liverpool anymore, so. Header in! Yes! Go! Yeah, baby! Let's go! Look at that. Wow, 2014, that's crazy. Let's watch a replay on this. Header in. Let's go. Daniel Sturridge. Wow. Wow. Gerrard, come on. Gerrard needs to score his banger. Oh, wow, they're going quick passing. Great. Good pass, mate, Gerrard. Oh, back heel, baby. Oh, no. Come on. The David Blind. Wow. Loads of these players still playing. It's crazy to see that. Like the likes of Steven Gerrard and Lampard playing in the 2014 World Cup. They don't play anymore. But like David Blind and De Jong. They're youngsters. Blind isn't, but De Jong is. And he still plays. I just don't understand. Wow, it's crazy. Bang! Oh, header in! Yes! 2-0! Wayne Rooney, baby! Let's go. Wow. Steven Gerrard missed, but Wayne Rooney with the header. The goalkeeper didn't really dive in this FIFA, though. Oh! Okay, oh yeah, the AI is much better than any FIFA. When if you go beginner, it's always easy in any other FIFA, but for this, they make it hard for beginner in for FIFA 14. But then in these FIFAs, that's offside. In these FIFAs, yeah, it's much better. Gerrard! Oh, what happened? Is offside joking me?
Wow.
Oh, how has he missed? Okay, we need... Right. Wow, look at this. I know who we need. Squad. Joe Hart, you're rubbish. Where is he? Ben Foster. Ashley Cole, who's our left back at the moment. Put Ashley Cole in, he's an icon. Put him in. Oh. Thank you. Those are the subs. Come on. Oh, 5 more minutes till half time. Come on, tackle. Put tackle in, Gerard. Yes. Go on. Oh, here we go. It's not tennis. Oh. Back both. Oh, here we go. Back both ends. Go on, pass it. Yeah, go, 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 go. Oh, man. No, no, no. Oh, hey, that's a foul. Or it slipped. Go now. What was that? Good tackle, mate. That's it. Oh, 45 and 3 minutes. It is half time. Now we move on to FIFA 18. That's FIFA 18. Had Messi on the cover, now it has Ronaldo. Guys, here we are. Let's start. Here we go. FIFA 18. Okay, here we go. Right. The World Cup mode is what we want. Oh, so we are going to... How about we do a little tournament? Why not? Okay, we're going to switch the groups out now. So, randomise. Let's randomise them 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So, maybe let's make it a bit easier. Ready? Rah! There we go. So we've got France, okay, we'll start from actually up here. We've got Russia, Iceland, Morocco, England in group. Then we've got all Argentina, Spain, Costa Rica and Denmark in one group. Then we've got Belgium, Switzerland, Croatia, Serbia. That's going to be a tough group. That's the group of death so far. Oh, then we have Portugal, Australia, Egypt and Iran. That might be another group of death. Then we have Germany, Mexico, Sweden, Japan. Another group of death. Poland, Panama, Colombia, Korea. A bit easy, but you never know. Brazil, Senegal, Peru, Nigeria. Tough. And then France, Saudi Arabia. And then Tunisia and Uruguay. That's probably easy. France and Uruguay will top the group there. That is that. And now we are going to control England. Hope Mo Salah gets through with Egypt. And let's go. Okay, guys. So we've got Morocco versus England. So I think we're gonna skip this one. Can we sim match? Yep, sim. Here we go. Skip. Oh, we won 1-0. Cole Walker scored. Let's see the group stage. They need to add this into FIFA. This is amazing. Shows them, and then it will switch it. It's crazy. Guys, we're going to sim the group and we'll see if we get out. Guys, here we go. We made it out of the group. And we have beating Denmark because we got Denmark. I didn't realise. Oh, let's see what happens. So, oh, unfortunately, Egypt's out. So, oh, some crazy matchups here. I'm going to play this because it is a quarterfinal match and we can't lose. So we're going to go with England and the Belgium. Here we go. Team management. Let's go with, let's see. I know what I'm doing. Trent's going at the back, absolutely. I can't have anyone else, I don't care. Trent. Then Sturridge. I'm going to put on the bench. Phil Jones, yes. And then we're also going to have Chamberlain. And we're going to have one more. I saw down there somewhere. Klein. Nah. Obviously. Welbeck. Might add him. Yeah, the last one is going to be Welbeck for Butland. We don't need Butland. We've got Pickford. So we need. Let's go. We'll be back after the match. We'll see if we get to the final. Guys, this is what a match will look like. Hopefully they'll add this into FIFA 22. And they've got this as well. Let's go. Guys, and that's the start. I'll play it and see what happens. Guys, it's only 1-0. Let's go. Oh, guys, I just missed a crazy shot. Look, it was off the goal line. Oh, just off the goal line. Here we go. Corner. By the way, this is what a corner looks like. Oh! Guys, I just scored a crazy goal. Look at this. Jordan Henderson. Bang! Guys, look who's on the ball. Harry Maguire! Harry Maguire! Guys, look. Harry Maguire! Of course he misses. This is Harry Kane. Look at this. What a goal from Harry Kane. Guys, I'm literally winning 7-0. But Pickford out of goal. Pickford is out of goal. I'm going to score a goal with him, guys. Look. Ah, yes. Now go forward, Pickford. Shoot, Pickford. Yes! Pickford scores in the last minute. Yes! Guys, this is at half time. So this is what it looks like. 8-0, as you can see. This is what the teams look like at the moment. So change Lingard with Phil Jones. He's got to go at the back. Stones. Oh, no. Harry Maguire. Who else? Sturridge. Go for Sterling. Sterling's a cam? Vardy as well. Okay. Let's go. Guys, look at Sturridge. Let's go. He just scored a goal. Daniel Sturridge. 9-0. Guys, Trent Alexander-Arnold makes it 10-0. That's why he's the best right back in the world. Look at that. 10-0. Yes, guys, we won 10-0. Now let's move on to the next match. Let's watch this quick. Oh, here, guys. England come through. Skip. We've got Germany. Uh-oh. I'm going to sim this. I'm going to pray we win. Oh, no. Guys, we're going to watch the sim. Please hope something good happens. Skipping it. Oh no, we lost 2-1. Uh-oh. I can't see this. Oh, we're still in. What? I thought we lost 2-1. Didn't we? I don't understand. How are we still in? Well, we're playing France. Oh, this will be the third place match. Oh, okay. 1-3-2, beat France. I wonder who won the World Cup. Ooh, we won that. I wonder who wins the World Cup. Who won the World Cup? I wonder who did. Let's see this. So who won? I'm not sure who won it, but we've got Spain and Germany in the final, guys. We're gonna end it there. We're gonna play one more match. Actually, no. We're gonna look through some of the teams here, quick, just before we end the video off. So there's non-qualified and qualified. Hopefully they add that in this FIFA. So we'll have a look at the Brazil team because we already looked at the England team. There's Robert Lewandowski and Neymar. So we've got Neymar, William, okay. Alisson, yes. Okay, not many that plays at nine, okay. That is the Brazilian squad. Now let's look at interesting one. Where is it? France. I need to have a look at their team. Look, young Kylian Mbappe. Giroud, Griezmann, Pogba, Mbappe. Okay, Tweedy, Kante. Okay, where is he? I need to see him. Kimpembe. Where is... Oh, I can't see Kareem the Dream. I don't think he's part of the squad, actually. Germany. They had a good team. Okay, this is the German team. Now we're just going to look at the non-qualified teams and then that'll be it. So we've got Austria, Canada, Chile, China, Czech Republic, Greece, Ireland, Italy, Netherlands, New Zealand, Northern Ireland, Norway, Romania, Scotland, Turkey, United States, Wales, and that is it. So I'm interested to look at the USA squad, 100%. Christian Pulisic. Ooh, this is okay, USA squad. Okay, that's the USA squad. There weren't that many players in it compared to all the others. What I do want to see is Northern Ireland. I'm quite, and this is questionable. Okay, Northern Ireland squad. Okay, part of Ireland. Okay, so that's okay. Italian, I want to see the Italian team for this World Cup. I wonder what it was. Because they didn't qualify, so I don't know. Okay. Standard Italian squad. Chiellini. Buffon. Oh my gosh. He's the keeper now. Donnarumma. Okay. Small squad. Some of these teams, the reason they're not qualifying is because they've not got many players in their squad. Yeah, that's pretty much it, guys. Canada, I'm gonna see that quick. I want to see Alfonso Davies. Where is he? Let's have a look. Is that him? Yeah, it is Alfonso Davies. Is he left mid? I've got to show you over there, guys. Davies is a left mid. That is crazy. Got all these teams. And then qualified for all these teams. Okay, that's gonna be it for today's video, guys. Hope you enjoyed and looked at the World Cups and stuff like that. This is fun. By the end, I'm just gonna show you my ultimate World Cup team. Just to show you for the end, just so you can see my team. I'm gonna go to my squad. Here we go. Oh, drum roll. Oh my gosh. This is my team. So my main goal, I've got, I'm not really sure, but then I've got Digne, Matt Hummels, I forgot his name. Lacazette, something like that. Then I'm not sure about him. Munet, Maradona, Ronaldinho, Gnabry. Up top, we have Lewandowski and Giroud, and this is the rest of my team. I've got the fake Salah here, and then I've got Pavard. And if you want to see my swap player, search my club. Here are my some of my players. That's Ariello, Icardi, Shaqiri, Christensen, Yeah, these are just some of my players. It goes on all the way to page, I've got loads, 7, 8, 9, 10. And just skip through them. Oh, page 13. It's my lowest rated player there. Yeah guys, that's it for today's video. Bye!